Good morning, everyone. So we're going to do a Tabata today. Tabata, we've got four circuits. We have four workouts in each circuit. You're going to listen to the music. It's going to tell you when to start and to stop. 20 seconds high intensity with 10 seconds rest in between. We're going to work today. All right, we're going to start with a warm-up. So let's get started here.
Just confession, girl, admit that we the shit. F-R-E-F-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up.
Rest. three, two, one. Work.
So we're going into a bicep curl. We're going to come up, punch, punch, back down, curl, punch, punch. Okay? That's the first one. Whew. I'm still. Okay, guys. Whew. We're going to do a squat touch for our second. Third, we got high knees, but we're going to rotate. Just rotate the arms back and forth. And the last one is our heel touch. Heel, 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 okay? Whew, all right. We're going to work today, guys. All right, round two, get ready.
Make it okay, I swear I'll be okay.
Water break. Let's recover. We have a minute. We're working. Let's take a breath in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth. One more time. In, out. All right. Halfway through. Grab those weights. My knees are soft. My palms are facing my thighs. We're going to come up, forward, back down, other side. That's our first one. Second one. Okay. We're going to double hop, okay? Third. We're going to have our weight for this one. We're going to go into a up hop, bring it back, soft knees, touch back, touch back. So hop, touch, touch. The weight's too much, drop the weight. Last one, we got skaters. Okay, next four, my heart is racing. I hope you're still with me.
Two, one.
You should be getting tired. Oh, grab your water. We have one more circuit, you guys. One more. Stay with me. For this one, you're going to need a mat or your rug.
Some place to sit, to lay.
So let me go over the four. Swap knees. Chest is up. My weights are facing each other. I'm going to bring them up towards the shoulder and back down. So instead of having my weights out away from me, I'm having them face each other, bring them up and down. Second one, you're going to be in a soft squat, almost like a sumo squat, maybe a little bit in from that. The toes aren't really pointing out as much. We're going to stay in this position and we're going to hop. Okay, third, we're gonna just finish up with some ab work. First one, we're gonna go up towards the ceiling and back down. Second one, we're gonna work the lower abs, bring the booty up and then back down. Woo, next four, and then we're cooling down, I'm sweaty. All right, let's take a breath in. In through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth. One more time. And out. All right, let's do this. Let's finish it. You ready? Grab those weights.
Now, wait a minute, y'all. This day is safe for everybody. Only the sexy people. So all you fly mothers, get on out there.
3, 2, 1,
dance out there.
Three, two, one, go!
guys. We are done. We're going to close it. Good job. Let's cool it down. Go work out.
Even if you see my scars, even if I break your heart,
and to the nose.
For a million miles apart,
out to the mouth.
You think you'd walk away. Even if I lose my voice, flirt with all the other boys, what would you say?
Thank you.